Arthur, King of the Britons. Oh, don't grovel. One thing I can't stand, it's people groveling.
Hey, Dan.
Luke, I am your father.
Just do what?
Sorry.
And don't apologize. Every time I try to talk to someone, it's sorry this and forgive me that, and I'm not worthy.
Luke, I'm... I'm doing weather. Can you be quiet? Just three down.
We've got
down.
A new tool.
I hope it's going to rain or not.
Stop it!
Now knock it off.
Yes, Lord.
Right.
Stop talking to me.
Thanks for having me. Stop. Tiddle-do-tiddle-do-tiddle-do.
It's the pus.
Oh.
I believe.
Send me
I
some
do
money.
Need to repent.
Wonder Twins powers activate. Form of a news anchor.
Wonder Twin powers.
Activate. Form of.
Well, they never blowed it up. Blew it up?
No, they don't blow it up.
They don't.
Okay, that was silly.
Snap.
Did the tights help?
No, that's actually just his day wear. When he gets into his costume, it's pretty stunning, actually.
A little
shocking.
Oh, I see you do something with your tongue there. What's that?
That's expression.
Yes.
That's also acknowledging that his mom's sitting right off camera.
Oh, okay. You're his mom?
Shocking.
All right, what else do we need to learn here?
Attitude.
Attitude.
Thank you.
It's something with a head there. Where's my camera?
Oh, no, he didn't.
The vitality of the Tea Party in 2012. Hey, we'll bring you in. Maybe Chris Kobach could like the air guitar. Who knows? And hear more about what you can win in tonight's Fan Frenzy.
Now knock it off.
Yes, Lord.
Right.
What is so humorous?
Later.
Tell me during the commercial?
Yeah.
I think inquiring minds want to know. Don't you want to know out there in America what Mark Alford is laughing about?
Don't you want to know if it'll get him fired?
Yeah, that's what I wanted to tell us.
You're just trying to push me over the edge,
hey,
aren't
it's
you?
It's a two-way street. I've been pushed by you for 12 years. Time for a little guy to push
you
back.
You jump, though. That's the difference.
Now knock it off.
Yes, Lord.
Right.